YouTube, what is good with y'all boys, man? Rootus DK here. Back with another Madden 22 Road to the Draft, Face of the Franchise video. It's gonna be a quick episode. Let's get right into this cutscene real quick.
Brandon, hey, Jordan Wright, we met last week.
Hey, Jordan. Everyone's talking about you and your client. How are you?
I'm great, thanks. Listen, I know you're busy, but could you give me some intel on how you feel he's doing?
Still in the early phases of development. We just got to rewire his system a little bit so we can get the best performance out of him.
I see. Anything that stands out the most?
Loves to compete. Loves it. He wants to win every drill, every time.
Sounds about right.
But I'm just fine-tuning a few things with him so he can get those results.
Cool.
Listen, do you have any more prospects here for me?
Oh, right now, it's just him. He's the only one I rep, actually. Since he's also the only one that gave me a shot. But we're building something different here, and people are taking notice.
It starts with one, and that's all it takes. Listen, I gotta head out to these warm-ups, but if you want to stop by the field later this week, let's talk more about your guy, yeah?
I'll be there. Would love that.
Definitely. See you then.
See ya.
I'm ready to get myself that self.
Hey, so listen. I know you got a lot to be looking at in here, but this has been more than a tour. Certain things have lined up, and I thought this would be the best place to let you know. You just landed your first endorsement deal.
Welcome to Team Nike. These are your new Nikes. We designed these PE colorways with the three teams that might draft you in mind.
What? Are you for real? Oh, no way!
Let's go!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, Jay! Thank you! Thank you! You out here making these big moves for me!
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is a rare deal! Murray, Barkley, Burrow... Now you.
Where do I sign?
Okay, slow down. We still gotta go over the numbers, but the deal is ours. They believe you're gonna be the leader of this year's rookie class.
No pressure, huh? We got this.
It comes with some benefits and opportunities.
Yo, out of all the NFL players who've signed with Nike over the years, my boy's gonna be the first one with his own signature shoe.
Hey, tell me I get to design it, though.
What? You get yourself from me anyways, man. You're welcome.
Come on, I'll make it look dope.
How about we get Tinker instead?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, actually.
Jay, money.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you
congratulations.
So much. Hey, we're just as excited.
Man, this is incredible. Okay. Okay.
Second week of training here at Nike is in the books, and my man is putting in some extra work on his own because that is how you stay a household name. Speaking of which, since we got the exclusive invite to come out to Beaverton, we've been spending so much time on and off the field with NFL greats. We're talking Pro Bowlers, Hall of Famers, baby. Everything my man here is trying to become, and I gotta say, so far he's looking good, but I'm gonna go on record and say that he's lucky that I ain't out there. Ain't that right, superstar?
Why don't you come out here then?
Nah. See, because what happens if I put this phone down, go to work on you, then there's no proof. And then you can just dismiss it like it never happened. Hey, man. What you doing? Hey, why are you picking on me? Just some random guy. Why don't you go one-on-one versus NFL competition, huh? Because I'm sure there's a lot of guys out here who would love to go up against you. Say something.
As you can see, your boy is sponsored by Nike now. He's doing his thing out here. So far though, the face of the franchise, the road to the draft thing, it's not good at all. Like, I think Madden should honestly not have released this at all. I mean, it's making them look bad, to be honest, because the storyline's not very good. The acting, the movement of the characters, they look stiff. There's no facial expressions. It's just not good by EA. They're trying to be 2K, but it's not happening. So we're doing some reps here with the pros, I guess. We're on here on the field. We're doing our thing, you know, playing quarterback. This route here was kind of tough. I don't understand where I was supposed to go with that one, but it's whatever. It went there. And our training's complete. our next video, we're actually going to be playing a college game. So that's good news. So stay tuned for the next video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the cutscenes. Let me know what you think of the face of the franchise mode so far, and make sure you subscribe if you're new. Leave a like if you liked it.